Hello traders, in this video I would like to address the importance of playing by the rules and the importance of playing and buying at trend inception and knowing where to exit your trade. This is a market on Monday morning. This is Fibonacci trend inception. This is also not just day trading inception, this is institutional trend inception. Look to buy and never ever short near. When market reaches this key institutional resistance, you exit all of your longs. This morning, Tuesday morning, when market opened up at this key support, what did we discuss with students? What is the only option this morning? Look to buy when rules are met. And this is what played out when we came to the trading room. This is a trade at key Fibonacci targets. This is a place you exit, not enter your trade. To the downside, the short at key Fibonacci support right now. And if price crashing through this key Fibonacci support and price is here, it's a very powerful place to be, which is exactly where S&P was earlier this morning. So, key moment on S&P. This is the power of Fibonacci that no indicator on the planet will give you. All in advance, never ever after the fact. And once you master price action, once you understand where to enter long, where to exit long, where to enter short, where to exit short, the skies are the limit. Absolutely, choice is yours. What do you want to trade? So this is gold this morning, traders. Gold a trend inception. This morning gold was flawless while S&P was in pain. This is a long on gold. As I convert every single chart to your attention, that's showing you where to exit your trade. Correct? All from Alpha Fibonacci Mastery course since early this morning, as gold has taken massive pause for the last hour, where you exit your long. And S&P selling off. It's a beautiful, beautiful news. Knowledgeable trader trading carefully. As knowledgeable trader knows, you never disrespect institutions. You never disrespect Fibonacci resistance. You exit your longs. And what market will do next at crucial day trading support is everything. However, it will never be as good as trend inception ever. It's the middle of the trend. Key moment on S&P. Key target is reached. Stop outside of break-even. Trader protects the profits and scaling out carefully. And when buyers step in outside of the trading room hours, knowledgeable trader will take a trade. This is what melts my soul. This is a proof. This is what knowledgeable trader does. This is what knowledgeable trader trades after 15 years of trying. Susan making is positive, serious effort. 18 days of positive trades. After trying for 15 years. Explanation and guidance on the trades is superb as the videos. But what is most important part of Susan's trading? There is no more panic attacks. There is no excessive trades. There is no holding for targets or watching price. No speculation ever. Recipe for success. Knowledgeable, human, making an effort. That's all that matters for me, as I love, love, love working with those who are making an effort, as proven by traders of different size account of different experience. Do you want to trade S&P, which is what Susan trades, or do you want to trade gold, or do you want to trade Apple? Choice is yours, what you want to trade. Every single trade, different stop, different target. Every single trader trades different account size. Do you want to trade options? And do you want to trade S&P? Why not? Choice absolutely yours. But if you will ever choose to disrespect this as your key target to the downside, and if you ever choose to disrespect this as your key target to the upside, you will never ever be profitable. You will make your broker very, very happy. Only Fibonacci can give you this much accuracy. Nothing else ever will. All you have to do, play by the rules. And the skies are the limit. So, this is S&P traders. This is a dance. From this support to this resistance. And back to the downside. Right now, S&P is struggling at key Fibonacci resistance. Look at that. This is a dance. This is a critical moment. And this is exact same thing Apple had done for 7 months. Skyrocketing despite worst earnings in 13 years, 2015, when Apple was at 91. Choice is yours. What do you want to trade? Is it Apple or is it S&P? Very different strategy. Identical accuracy. Identical Fibonacci level. And if S&P will skyrocket through this level just like Apple done, and rules are met, take a trade. On 1 minute chart, S&P had been stuck for the last 5 minutes. Apple been stuck for 7 months. Until it skyrocketed, until reversal zone. Identified years in advance. And what do you see at the bottom? Key support. Trend inception. That's where Apple skyrocketed from. No surprise. All in advance, months and years. You can use a method long term. Identical place where gold skyrocketed from this morning. It's all the same, traders. And this is what you learn in the course. This strategies. This is what Susan trading. Choice is yours. If you want to day trade or if you want to position trade them all. Absolutely up to you. Rules are met, take a trade. And if you are at the bottom, you're an amazing place. And if you are day trading support and markets are brutal, as markets were this morning, doing this for hours and hours and hours. This was a range, traders. This was a problem. One of our favorite charts in the course that has zero time attached to it. The middle of the trend. This was stunning trend inception. This is a pain. Flawless Monday. Brutal Tuesday, but all the trades go to targets. Doesn't matter if it's to the downside, doesn't matter if it's to the upside. When S&P sold off, just like Apple. Flawless Fibonacci patterns, stunning price action. Because price action on 1 minute is exactly the same as price action on Apple weekly. What is the difference? Here you have to make decision every single minute. On Apple, you have to make decision only weekly. What you decide to trade, absolutely up to you. And if you want to trade them all, why not? The skies are the limit. As Bryce reminded you, respect the door Fibonacci target in front of you on this trade. As Bryce reminded you, key Fibonacci support in European session. And what S&P will do next, outside of trading room hours, will be a reminder, time and time again. Hand-holding in trading, never a recipe for success. Knowledge is. So, if you would like to join Susan and me in the course, we are having a ball. Every single day, no matter how spectacular flawless market conditions are, you are in the course with complete beginner traders and with Wall Street executives who are trading the method on few thousand dollar account to institutional size account. All you have to do, make an effort. And it doesn't matter if you're in Sydney, it doesn't matter if you're in London, it doesn't matter if you're Hong Kong or Florida or New York, which is where our students currently are, you can view recordings 24/7. It doesn't matter if you're an emergency room physician, which the student currently is in private mentoring, or Wall Street executive or retiree in Florida. Method applies to trader of any level. Any background. If beginner trader can do this, so can anyone. If a trader who tried for 15 years can do this, so can anyone. The only thing I'm asking, if you decide to sign up for private mentoring, please reach out to me first. Your flexibility is crucial. If you cannot be flexible, waiting list for private mentoring only. Group students have priority. And S&P reminded you. Respect and adore your targets. Speculation never an option. So, listen to the students, see what students accomplish, review the information on the website, and never hesitate to contact me. But as you can see, students on any and every level trading the method in US and globally for the last 10 years. From Forex to stocks to options to any instrument you choose to trade. As again, currently, one of my mentees trading cryptocurrency. Why not? You want to trade crypto, you want to trade Bitcoin, enjoy. Price action remains the same. Risk management is the only difference based on what you want to trade. Any questions? Do not hesitate to contact me. I'm only a phone call and email away. 925-257-4298 or info@fibinstitute.com, as this is the only thing what matters. What my students have to say. Thank you, student Susan, for making my day, for making my weekend. Thank you, Susan, for making an effort. If Susan can do it, so can you. After 15 years of trying, absolutely melts my soul. All you have to do, play by the rules. Good to see you guys. So Susan and group session, Gary just signed up. Today is the first day. And this amazing. So it's a huge, huge compliment from Gary, who just finished his first day, to Susan, who's been in group session for the last 2 weeks. So, ultimate accuracy, ultimate precision. Choice is yours, what you decide to trade. As again and again and again. Rules are met, take a trade. It is that simple. It is viable strategy as proven and shown by graduates all over the world. All you have to do, play by the rules. And if you do, the sky's of the limit. Nowhere to exit your short. Nowhere to exit your long. And if you want to trade Apple, why not? And if you want to trade gold and S&P, why not? Price action patterns remain the same. The only difference, risk management and trader psychology. Rules are met, take a trade. Nothing else matters. It's you and the market. And it's a viable strategy, as proven by graduates all over the world who trading the method from few thousand dollars to institutional size account. It is that simple.